way downstate to Philly area, see family before the YouTube call out. I'm not an easy pass person, so I need a ticket. Privilege of drive. Got the F-150 sounding marvelous. Currently at the Pocono area, turnpike, about to get on 476.
At the fork.
It was a pleasant ride down 476 and 276. Now I gotta pay my right to drive. I'm a weight class 2, so that should cost 14 maybe. Evening, ma'am.
Hi.
Making fun of me because I got manners? Oh, I'm sorry.
Have a good night.
Thank you very much. Good, now we're on the bridge. So, it's going good, excited.
quarter mile, take the US 1 business exit toward Pendel.
Yes, ma'am. All right, everybody, it's Sunday, April 29th. Time for the YouTube call out. We are in transit now on I-95 South. Cecil County Dragway. I'm like starstruck because right now Guitarmageddon ZL1 is seriously right there. That's awesome. I think that's DurtymaxJack right there. It is, holy cow, that's awesome. Right over there, send it, Steve. There's seriously a 30th anniversary Trans Am right there.
I appreciate it. A lot of people say that. I appreciate it a lot.
I really dig 10 mother with like a dark blue.
Sentence Eve. Truck ran 12.7 at 112. AutoVlog's car. SS. gotta say, that's about the most done up skid I've ever seen. Was definitely awesome. Had a great time. I got the Street Speed 717, Guitarmageddon ZL1. I saw Big Clive, however he pronounces it. I saw that little kid. He actually gave me a card. It was real cool. The hell is his name? Street Savages. It's like the little kid that they all just hang out with, but he's awesome as hell. And I got to meet DurtymaxJack, which was also really cool. Very good time overall. I saw Maxtchek, the kid with the tall blonde hair. I also saw the kid that used to do the reviews of cars and just be like a smart ass about them. What the hell? But they did the videos like shit that WRX owners say or shit LS owners say, those kind of spoof reviews. Yeah, forget that kid's name, but damn, pretty cool meeting him. God, he's a skinny guy. Now I'm just stuck in some of the I-95 North traffic, so I didn't expect this on a Sunday, but yeah, is what it is. We're just doing a lot of stop and go. But that's okay. Better than being in dirt. Try letting them go, whatever. So you like it? Please like it. Please follow and subscribe. Have a good day.